just doing stuff here, going to sleep. Just wanted to make a video. Shout out to Josh Guy, even though I only have one subscriber. I hate my life. I want to jump off a bridge. Make sure. I need the military to come to my house because I was on something. I can't tell you what website. I don't have a dirty mind about that. And then someone said that their friend said they saw my friend's video. And then my friend reacted to me. I'm not saying this YouTube channel. To me with my first video. And then the emo watched his video. And now he's gonna come to my house with a pitchfork. I'm not joking about this. It's four-wheel. Four-wheel, he's gonna come to my house with a pitchfork. You can't kill me, I'm just chilling with shakes. I'm staying up all night with my 20 piece chicken nugget, boys. I'll get when I get my gun. I had to take that out because I want to know dirty minds. And what else? Back to scrolling us. Freaking, I don't give a crap about the power saver. Listen. Let me pause this. Just watching these videos, keep getting kicked out of Walmart, breaking the roof. If I hit 100 subscribers in 3 weeks, you're not gonna believe this is a freaking starter. But I'm giving away. Give me one sec. I'm giving away a gold wireless. Brand new. So if I hit 100 or 200, how about 200 subscribers in about 4 or 5 weeks? I'll give that away. To scroll down in the comments and choose a random person and shout out to Josh Guy. And sin protection, condom protection. I'm gonna take that out. And then make sure the emails don't throw pitchforks at my house. My friend threw a rock at my freaking leg. I don't think you can see it, but it's healing. Yeah, that freaking hurt riding my bike.